I was always bitter, always, all the time. Got teased the whole nine yards. I mean, all the way through grade school, middle school, everything. Then high school hits, and all of a sudden things get a little different. I found my passion for acting, and all of a sudden, this big chunky boy got down to this skinny dude. And then I got to college. I didn't get the freshman 15, I got the freshman 30, right? Then the next thing I know, I'm working at the baby photo, right? They get a discount to come here for a season. So I was like, cool. My wife was the one who kind of was like pushing for it. Like, yeah, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. So next thing I know, she's in the gym. She's doing stuff. And I'm like, okay, if she's doing stuff, I got to do her one better, right? You know? So then I start getting in and I start going all in. And I'm just like, wow. And next thing I know, I'm dropping. So I've been combating it because, you know, sometimes I would get bigger, gain weight, and then lose it and get bigger and back and forth. But now I'm on a straight path, especially with my acting, especially my wife is expecting our first child, right? I got to make sure that I'm active and fit here. I love it because it's a communal feel. And that helps me with my fitness journey even more because people are pushing me. People are on me. People are saying, hey, why don't you do this? Or hey, you look good when you did that. So people pushing you, people doing what they got to do, people trying to help you out. That's what makes my fitness journey that much special.